just one question.
I seek your objection, because one question is not also on all grounds. The Honorable Minister has been able to give no reply to the question that I raised. So if you restrict me to one question, it's going to be a little unfair. I'd like to say that I raised the issue of corruption. He has not said a word. He has not said a word. I mean, he has not clarified what the correct valuation of an import consignment would be. Because he says that the SPD is there to levy the correct duty on the correct valuation.
Okay,
how do
you
arrive at the correct valuation?
Let the minister answer.
Sir, there is no, sir, there is this penalty on PD bond, he says, is for the difference in duty and the penalty amount. If the original dispute was for 5%,
okay,
how could the penalty be for 100%? I mean, this is crazy. This is trying to...
Let the minister answer now.
110%.
Okay, let the minister answer now.
The PD bond for 110%. So these are some
Honorable
of the
minister
things
to answer.
Like the...
Sir, in the beginning, I have told that I have noted all the concerns of the Honorable Ministers and all the inputs and suggestions
of the members.
The Honorable members,
yes,
including,
yes,
Mr. Singh. Validation is a transparent